His last game for City was the 6-0 cup victory over Burnley, of course. But back in training, as I say, looking in pretty good nick as well as he joined his teammates. And as I say, Pep Guardiola able to bring out his entire first team squad for training. So again, what a good position to be in.